Getting shell on the road. Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that
does the trick. Yes! Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment, but you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them.
This is a public service announcement. Scabs. They're desperate, dangerous degenerates who will as likely scalp your parents as look at you. Remember, if you encounter a scab, don't panic. Simply turn them out.
Now feed them into the grinder. Let's see what she spits out.
Sure thing. You look super busy, so I'll get right on that.
Grinding commencing.
Look at her grind. Sweet as. These babies come with a lot of recipes, but unfortunately there's no instruction manual. You'll just have to experiment. Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them. And thanks for the help.
Grind about to commence. Courtesy of Doom.
This is a public service announcement.
The grinder is good to go.
Take off your pants and go hog wild.
I wonder what Moxie's great special today is.
Death by a giant laser. Fantastic.
Service. Insert three items if you want to grind this machine. Bryant here, soldier. Shop. Don't have to.
Nothing as it seems.
Items to grind. Three items, soldier. Grinder, activate now.
Nice
this
weaponry.
One's outshined up for you, soldier.
Sweet, sweet loot.
Boom!
Surrounded by lies and liars.
I got them. You need them. Remember, we're all...
Giant laser? With that huge laser.
Thank you.
Don't ask me how I know. At least the place still has power.